G'day. In today's video, we're going to have a look at an integration that is sure to bring time savings and efficiencies to your workshop, and that's our integration with Repco Navigator Pro. So there's a number of different functions that Navigator Pro will be able to bring to your workshop, and they all dovetail nicely into COSTAR. And we're going to take the time today to have a bit of a look at one at a time through each of these and how you can make use of this feature within your workshop. So first of all, if we open up our repair order for Anthony Walker, we're going to have a look at how we can bring back just a single part from the Navigator Pro back into our system without having to retype all of that part information to make it part of our inventory system. So as we can see, we've got our customer information on the left, and our vehicle information is already typed into COSTAR. So what we want to be able to do is we click down on our magnifying glass, and over in our integrations menu option, we've got Navigator Pro. The integration will fire up Navigator Pro in Repco's native window, so we've then got the full power of everything that Navigator Pro can offer. So from here, because this vehicle has been used in COSTAR before, COSTAR will pass all of the information like the make, the model, the series, and the engine and the car variant directly from your COSTAR system, and then shows us all of the available parts for the required or the required parts for this particular vehicle. So if I'm going to be putting on or replacing some brakes for this particular vehicle, we can click down on brakes front as an example, which then narrows the parts available to just those that will fit that particular car. And in this instance, I'm going to choose the Bendix brake pads, just the general CTs, and I add that over to my order pad. We can then see we've got a button down here that says return parts to COSTAR. So when I click that, that will return the part over into our COSTAR system, along with the cost that we've purchased that from Repco for. So then continuing along the lines of the integration, we can see that the check stock button is flashing. So in other words, I haven't got this part in stock. I can quickly just click on that button. It knows that we're going to get this part from Repco, as we can see there. So I create the purchase order, and then when I send that purchase order through to Repco, it fires up Repco's ordering portal. So this allows us to then choose the appropriate distribution center, confirm stock holdings, and all of those other features that we currently enjoy from the Navigator Pro ordering portal. So that's really the first one. It's quite a straightforward process, and it's really just choosing the required part for that particular car. The next feature that we're going to be looking at, or the next integration that we're going to be looking at, is again, we're going to look and take it one step further now, and this is making use of Repco Navigator Pro's job timings. So if we open up Bob's Electrical, Bob in this instance has bought in his Holden Commodore, and we're going to need to replace the shock absorbers on that on the rear of his vehicle. So again, we'll fire up and choose our Navigator Pro integration. In this instance, the vehicle hasn't been used in the Navigator Pro before, so whilst it's brought over the Holden Commodore 2004, we just need to narrow it down to the particular car variant over on the right-hand side there. So in this instance, it's going to be a four-door sedan, four-speed auto, and again, we've got the reference here to all of the different parts that fit this vehicle. For this example, I'm going to go over to the Smart Quote section. So when we choose Smart Quote, we can do our normal service intervals, which we'll get into very shortly, but in this instance, I'm going to be looking at the job timing. So when I click on the job, I narrow it down to exactly which vehicle it is. So it's the 5.7 litre in this instance, and I will choose that. And here, all of the different jobs that Repco Navigator Pro provide the timings for are listed down here. So as I mentioned, we're going to get into the suspension and the rear suspension in this instance, and we're looking at removing or replacing the shock absorber pair. So when I click that on the Navigator Pro, then provides us with the parts that would fit, along with down the bottom, a little bit more information on the recommended amount of labor that this particular job will take. So up the top, I'm going to select the parts that I want, and we can see at the top here has got our service parts as well as the labor component. So when I return that quote now by clicking on that button, it brings both of those items onto my repair order, and I can see it's also put a memo on there on the repair order so that it's a Holden Commodore with the particular variant that I've chosen along with the job that I'm doing. And as you can see, it's the shock absorbers pair, remove and install. We've then got the parts that are required along with the labor component, which Repco recommends, which we can see is 0.6 of an hour at 120 and provides us with the appropriate costings. Again, our stock check or check stock is flashing, so I can click on that, create my purchase order for the parts that are required, and again, when I send that off to Repco, it once again fires up the Repco ordering portal. So again, that's the second instance of, or the second type of functionality that you can get out of the Navigator Pro integration. And again, it's very, very straightforward and uses all the power that Navigator Pro offers. What we're now going to have a look at is the service, logbook service side of it, which really ties in very, very nicely with our COSTAR Mobile. If you haven't already seen the video for COSTAR Mobile, click on the link on the screen. So we're going to have a look at David Gibson's car. He's brought his Holden Monaro in for an 80,000 kilometer service. So when we open up that repair order again, we've got some of the vehicle information in there and we can go through and choose the integration for Navigator Pro. Once again, the vehicle has been in COSTAR before, so I don't need to narrow it down to the variant because it's automatically assigned it. So when I go over to my smart quote now, I can then choose whether it's adverse conditions or a normal conditions quote. So I'm going to choose our normal conditions and I'm going to then nominate what logbook service is due. So when I pick or choose the 80,000 kilometer service, it brings up the recommended parts that are going to be required along with the consumables. So the sub, for instance, the sump plug washer, the labor and the oil, along with any workshop supplies, waste management fees, etc., are all included in this particular service. Most importantly, further down are all of the service operation notes. This is basically a checklist of what is required for your technicians to carry out in order for the service to be logbook compliant. So what we would be able to do here is we nominate the parts that we want, and when we're ready, we can return that quote back into COSTAR. Also, not only will it bring over just a memo there to let us know that we've got a normal condition service for the 80,000 kilometers, it's also brought over all of the different parts that we require from Repco, including the consumables, the labor component, as well as any additional charges that the so that the service is all set and ready to go. Now, the other brilliant feature that the integration brings or provides is the ability for our technicians to have immediate access to those service notes, and that's presented in the form of an inspection form. So again, because it's come through, we can see that the smart quote service operations has already been assigned. And if we view that up on our screen, we can then see that all of those service notes have come through and have broken down exactly as they are listed in Navigator Pro. So the technician is easily able to follow the steps. So vehicle on floor, when he clicks on that, we've got again, got an inspection form that is easy for our technicians to follow and to fill out and to ensure that we comply with the logbook service, but are also able to make notes of any required work, required or suggestive work, to ensure that the customer is completely serviced. So in this instance, we're going to go through and set all of these to be okay. So the technicians notice everything is okay, except for instance, the front brake pads. In which case, we suggest that the customer replace them. And we can type in there a comment, so brake pads are worn and need replacing within 5,000 kilometers. So we say okay, and again, the technicians would be able to fill this out. Again, I highly recommend checking out the video on COSTAR Mobile for further information on how best to utilize these checklists in your business. So once we've got that, we can go back and all of those notes are stored on that job forever. But not only that, COSTAR is used so that we are able to then let them know of any additional work. So all of these items, as we suggested, the front brake pads need repairing. So again, using our Navigator Pro integration, I go up to Navigator Pro. we needed the front brake pads, so now we can just narrow that down to the appropriate pads and bring those parts back into COSTAR. If we haven't seen this part before, you can see that the item number came through. All we need to do is nominate what type of part this is. So it's brought over all of the description, the part number, the cost, etc. from Navigator Pro. We narrow it down and say it's a brake part, so we can then add that item in, and we'll include the labor component for this particular repair as well, so the customer has all that information as required. Okay, so we can then contact the customer to carry out the normal diligence or the normal process for getting the appropriate approval from our client to carry on with that work. So as you can see, the Navigator Pro integration very much streamlines the process of finding what parts fit that vehicle, along with the retrieving from the Navigator Pro, the job timings and or the logbook service notes, as well as the requirements there. We hope you found this useful. If you have any questions, just give us a call or submit a query through our website. To keep a track of upcoming features in COSTAR, make sure you subscribe to our channel and check us out on Facebook and LinkedIn. Thanks, and we'll see you in the next video installment.